Today we're at Gothenburg in the second round of Park Cup West. Gothenburg is one of my favorite tracks, and the start grid is pretty tough, but we'll do our best.
Let's do this, bros.
A Mancoon. He's 2 years old. And he's cute. Look, he can wave high. Hi.
And he's named after the Star Wars character, Emperor Palpatine. He's great and he's not wrinkly.
Is he an evil emperor of cats?
No, he's actually nice.
Okay, cool.
But sometimes he bites me.
That's why you call him Palpy instead of Palpatine.
But he doesn't bite me hard. He bites me like playfully. And he never smashes me. He was...
How's morning breakfast, little boy? What do you got today?
Toast with egg.
And ham and cheese and egg. How's it going, kiddo?
Tired.
my footprints.
Kid, this is the stuff. Ready? Love you. You can do it, man.
What did you know?
Second.
What?
Second.
Get through. Yeah. You're a delay. That was hardcore. I could easily bend it in a crash.
Hang on the outside.
Didn't work.
Yeah, it didn't work.
Red?
Black boy. Remember what I told you? Not allowed outside this time?
Yeah.
We could try to go down a bit, come on.
give it a try?
Why not?
Hey, do I have nothing to lose?
That's what we're gonna end up otherwise anyways, right?
Yeah. They have nothing to lose.
Yeah.
Be smart.
Mm-hmm. Rotate and look forward. Every time you look back, you lose 1/10 to 10. Just remember, every single time you look back, you lose 1 to 2 tenths. When you did your last heat, every time you look back, 1 to 2 tenths. So.
All right, here one more.
They like went up on a cart like this and then they just like flipped.
Yeah.
And they landed on their side and just started like skidding on their rims and then fell like this again. They flew right through the tire barrier and then into the pit.
That was a very good
final. And he survived a huge crash, man. That's craziness.
Yeah. Pretty crazy. Hope that doesn't happen next time.
Nope. When are you racing next in Sweden?
Next time.
Oh, and you're going to be at Jönköping?
Yeah.
Nice. Cool, man. Awesome.
I think overall it was a pretty good weekend. I've improved a lot and it's pretty awesome to have Max. You're helping me.